Brodin lays it in behind for Konopka. Konopka watched by Larson. Konopka trades places with Mitchell, tried to center. Larson got a piece of it, and Jágr's able to clear.